This is just the initial test on this iSta Breeze i-1500 using this DeWalt drill. This drill only drives it up just a little bit, probably about 150 RPM. But it's just an initial output test.